Read them and weep, cabrón.
Oh, shit.
So this is it, huh? The great new business venture that's supposed to save all of our worthless lives?
You want to get in?
Look, I thought this was supposed to be our foot on the ladder. I thought we were going to make this place work.
Hey, it might look like we playing cards, but we actually planning.
Don't worry, sweet baby. We're about to go get our first project.
At last, it works.
What works?
Oh, just a simple bit of electronic wizardry and intellectual bombast that hacks into the state-of-the-art satellite immobilization technology on board our target vehicle. Oh, me.
I don't know what he just said, but it's on.
Yes, it's on. Wait, what's on? This gadget is set to pick up on cell phone signals. Each time she makes a call, it will give you the new location. You have to stay close if you're going to get an updated position, though. Okay?
For sure. Good looking, Z.
Hello?
Hey, that's me, Jonathan.
I don't know it, Jonathan.
Yeah, that's the name they gave me at the orphanage after you put me up for adoption. How could you give me away?
Bring the family together. San Andreas Telephone for those difficult conversations.
Back to what we do here, and that is music, all right? We're gonna hit you with this brand new record. I hope you like it, because I dig it, and you better like it too. So kick it off on Radio Los Santos.
Come out and beware of the black fist, the gorilla strength, motherfucking killers in the mist. Take a shot, but you can't pause. Never thought you'd see some sick of niggas in the bar. Don't you get the chorus just yet, because we ain't made a mess yet. Next round is the best yet. Have a real hard man, bumper dicky car man. Finally caught up with a devil named Carl.
Tickets to paradise. Now you too.